On the 17th of June 1934, a trunk was left at the baggage office of Brighton railway station. Inside was the dismembered corpse of an unidentified woman. The press named the victim the girl with the pretty feet, and the post-mortem revealed she was about 25 years old and 5 months pregnant. Neither the victim nor the murderer were ever identified, until now. A recent discovery has revealed her last known location before her murder. The office you are standing in has been untouched for over 80 years. Hidden inside lies the identity of her killer. You have 60 minutes to solve the case. Good luck.
Thank you.